live through Open House. I'm Dr. Nigel Channing, Chairman of the Imagination Institute.
Hello. On your tour, you'll see how the five human senses can help capture your imagination.
Oh, can I go too?
Absolutely not. This is one of our discoveries, the figment of imagination.
Yeah, I know all about the senses. There's sight, sound, smell, touch, goochie-goochie-go, and taste. Taste my chicken. Can I go? Please, please, please.
No, I don't want you out of my sight.
Out of sight? Okay. Come on, everybody. Here we go.
Figment, you are not to interfere with the tour.
Our first stop is the sound map. We'll begin by testing your hearing with a series of tones. Left ear, right ear. Left, right.
What? This is on. Hello?
Hello?
Who is this?
It's Figment.
Figment? I thought I told you not to interfere.
But you've got it wrong, Doc. It's not about listening with your ears. It's about listening with your imagination.
Now I've completely lost my train of thought.
No, you haven't. It's over here. All aboard. Woo-hoo! Next stop, imagination. For every sound, your ears are hearing. A thousand thoughts can start appearing. And each of us imagines different things. From just a sound, your mind has wings.
Continuing now, if I may, in a calm, scientific, figment-free manner, the things we see with our eyes can control the eyes of the imagination. Let's begin by using the eye chart to test your vision. Now, all together, if you would please read line three.
With M-I-G-M-E-N-T, you can see things differently. Sure, you can see with your eyes, but imagine what you could see if you used your imagination. Follow the bouncing figment. One spark of light can light your fancy. Your mind sees more than what your eyes see. Your sense of sight can make your fancy fly. There's more to sight than meets the eye.
Smells often trigger the imagination, especially when pleasant, familiar smells come into play.
I'd love to!
Figment, this is not a good time.
It's always a good time to use your imagination, so let the good times roll! Woohoo! You win one cent!
Figment, don't! Right here.
Great idea. We'll go to my open house instead. It's much more fun. Right this way, everybody.
What is going on? You're turning this entire open house upside down.
Upside down? Now you're talking. That's the best idea you've had all day.
With just a spark of inspiration, I made my house an innovation. Imagination really comes around. Things down, tied up, and upside down. Now, here's a real open house. Come on in. So, what do you think? Is it me?
More than you can imagine.
But, it's exactly
Thank you, Figment. And so, as you can plainly see, imagination works the best when it's set free.
You said it, Doc. Imagination is a blast.